All righty. He's always behind me when she does this or something. So, I want to go Tucker, Stuart Tucker, because you have the Aston Martin over here. It's all tricked out for a GT. And you have drop top. Just got a top off, it's always there for the lady. That's what they refer to cars as. And behind me is some type of Lamborghini. The reason I say some type, because in the last couple of years, Lamborghini seems like it's put out so many damn Lamborghinis, I can't pronounce the names that they come out with them anymore. So it's either a Vientre, I'm probably pronouncing it the wrong way, or a, God, I can't think of the name of it, but they're hard to pronounce. Last time I could pronounce it was a Countach. So, nice cars. But I have to admit, this has gotten a lot bigger since the last time we got here. You have Maseratis and Ferraris over here to my right. And actually, I didn't know Ferrari made that big of a car. That's really nice. I didn't see that. You want to go around?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This car over here, it's a British car, the McLaren.
Which one?
The really orange, the orange one behind me.
There's two.
There's two?
Is that one right next to it?
Come back because I want to get up close and personal with the cars. I don't want y'all to see that. I'll be back.